And they're all in line. The first of the day, 1,200 metres, set to go now. The flag is up, and away they go. Over Limits was a bit slow off the mark, and so was Classic King, and also Meteor Garden. Miss Blanchette won the start clearly from One More Achiever, and they were followed by Full Meaning on the pace in third placing with $2 Muppet moving forward as well with Magic Ranger. They were followed next along then by further back in the field then Delta Wing with Django Take a Bow. They were followed by Classic King, who's getting a fair way back in the field with Over Limits, and Meteor Garden is last of all. Down the side, 650 metres left to go. Miss Blanchette is aiming for an all-the-way victory by three parts of a length to One More Achiever. Full Meaning is on the speed, racing third from $2 Muppet. Magic Ranger tries to wind up from near the back with Django, Delta Wing, Take a Bow, and they were followed by Classic King, Meteor Garden, and Over Limits drops out of it last of all, 400 to go. Miss Blanchette's about to be collared now by $2 Muppet, who went straight on by, goes for home. One More Achiever was next, and they were followed by Full Meaning, and then came Take a Bow, but $2 Muppet is off and gone below the 100 metres. He's off and gone for the prize here in the opener under Sue Lim. $2 Muppet goes on for an effortless victory. It's $2 Muppet winning by nearly five lengths. Close for the miners between Miss Blanchette and Full Meaning. They were followed by Over on the outside, One More Achiever. Then came Take a Bow, Meteor Garden. They were followed by Magic Ranger. Over Limits was well back with Delta Wing, Classic King and Django. So comprehensive there. $2 Muppet wins the opener. As we stand by for the placings, very close go between numbers 1 and 11 for second and third. $2 Muppet wins by five lengths, maybe further. Probably closer to six. Here's the second and third. It should go maybe the inside. Miss Blanchette, I think she's fought back to grab second in front of Full Meaning. One More Achiever had every chance back in fourth spot. They'll be your numbers after race one. 7, 1, 11, and 2 is fourth. The replay coming up soon after the first.